Wrestling has more than one royal family.
It's been one of those days. Come on, Izzy.